interestingly enough, over 50% of the people that come and ask for emergency food have a full-time job. They're already working and getting up every day and doing the best they can. Over 20% of the people coming in the last few years report it's the first time in their life they've ever asked for help. We just saw in the paper this week the greatest increase in poverty is in the suburbs of Atlanta, not downtown Atlanta.